pinakamabilis sa babaeng nakakumpleto ng World Cup quintuple race.
Isang Pilipina ang isang bagong Guinness
She's
World Record.
She's a Guinness Book of World Records title holder. And when you meet her, you will be inspired because her story is not only heartbreaking, it's touching and it will move you. Here now is shangrilarendon.
Siya si shangrilarendon.
Imagined that I would be racing it this year. Never. The last thing that I wanted to happen was injury. Despite of all the different things going on, one thing that I am sure, I am moving forward.
Rendon. I was originally born in the Philippines. I am an engineer by profession and also I'm a triathlon coach. I think my tactic is just being optimistic. Yeah, I mean, there's also the dogs biting me, but that's okay.
I expected the worst in the race. I was exhausted. Continued to expose me to the dangers of all the big trucks, bumper-to-bumper traffic, construction, and underdeveloped roads. This was one of the risks that I took.
The rain got stronger while it was already getting dark. I've cycled over 300 miles now. There's no way that I'm gonna stop, I told myself. It started raining hard. I was cold and wet. Chaos all over. I had to strategize where to ride, as there were also constructions every now and then. I aimed to stay long as much as I can. I was definitely not gonna pull myself out from the race.
Do this. At least we know that we've tried everything. Let's go. Spin one thing at a time. One of the things that the race taught me was to be braver than I already was.
I continued to ride because I knew that I was allowing myself to learn by experience.